Hey guys, G-Wizard here, and welcome back to Let's Play Miitopia. This is part 8. Last time we had a run-in with King g-lutton, and he got his face stolen by whom else. Anyways, off-screen I got better equipment for G-Wizard and Yadiel, and we're about to go into the forest, save the king's face. Here we go. Right then, let's go. Oh. A battle already. Oh no, two banshees and two butterfaces. Lightning time. Bam! 2-1. Sweet. You can see the new staff that he's got. Oh, this is one more for Petunia. Oh. Oh, finish that banshee off. Got a knit, Petunia. Oh, I lifted her spirits up. Time to impress with some more, by delivering a big hit. And, oh. Oh. Oh, gotcha. Nice. We made it. Capture device is acting kind of laggy right now. Never mind, there it goes. And, let's move out. Let's keep moving. Get into the forest, find the king's face. Crossroads. Let's go up. I have a good feeling. Well, Yadiel and Valeria? Kuki ga oishii ne. Oh, they're hungry again, aren't they? Yeah. Keep thinking those are the points of the cutscenes, them being hungry. I don't know why. Another crossroads? Oh no, is this like a maze? Fine, I'll go up again. Eh? Let's go. Oh, another battle. Oh no, the return of the moles and a banshee. Oh no, throwing a rock. Ow! God damn it. These moles are stupid. I hate them. That's it, lightning time. Good damage. Should I finish off? Yeah, let's finish off the banshee. Yeah. Eh. Got the banshee. Two left. Oh. Kill the Valeria and boom. Finish off the mole. Ah. Oh. Ah. Dang it. Down to half already. Alright. That wasn't too bad, I guess. We got chocolate parfait and banshee juice. Yadiel's hungry. Let's hope we reach an inn. Ooh, a treasure chest. Let's open it. We got a star stick. Ooh, that looks exactly like a star rod. It's for Yadiel. Let's equip it. Ooh. Yeah, that's definitely good. Someone draw fan art of that, please. Yadiel the clown with the star rod from Kirby's Adventure. Yeah, that was it. It's also from Paper Mario, but I play Kirby's Adventure too. Ooh, another treasure chest. Let's open it. We got a game ticket. Nice. Let's keep going, get to that inn, then we found it. Oh, we found 5 kinds of sticks for the magician. Got another achievement. There. Everyone's refreshed, let's feed them food. Let's give it to Yadiel. He likes it. Yeah. Keep giving Yadiel banshee juice. It'll raise his magic power. And I suppose we should save it. Ooh, jelly. Yeah, let's give it to... Actually, let's give it to me. Since I love the pink butterface jelly. Now let's save it. Save that for when we really need it. Oh, crap. I'm a few short. Can actually buy all these. Ooh, we can actually get a polka dot rope for Yadiel. Kind of looks like a night dress or something. Anyway, let's buy it. If you're wondering about the overload of MP candies, I got those from the roulette. I was trying to get a certain gear. But the question is, which color to put him in? I guess the default is fine. There. Magic power raised. Or defense, yeah. Let's just move out. Get out of here. Oh, got 5 kinds of magician robes. Getting achievements left and right here. Alright, let's go up then. Let's move out. Here we go. Going off to find the king's face, huh? Oh, hi, Valeria. What's up? Whoa. No need to fight over me, you two. Ooh. Pretty peeved. That's not looking good, actually. We need to support each other in battle. Another crossroads. Let's keep going up. We know the king's up, so we should find him eventually. Oh, battle time. Ooh. Poison butterfaces. Ooh. Poisunga. This should be interesting, actually. Ugh. Got that butterface. Oh. Ooh, let them... Aw. No charm. Oh, let's finish that one off. Ugh. Made it. Alright. Left me in high spirits. And... Oh no, poison breath. Ow! Yeah, that's pretty fierce, but, you know, match for my attacks. 34 damage. Yeah, I'm way too good at this. I got 52 experience. Jeez. Right? Let's go. Move it. More crossroads? How many freaking crossroads are there? How many do we need? Why is Petunia sleeping on the field? Get up! What the heck is happening? What? The fuck was that? Don't you laugh at me, game! Don't you laugh at me! Why you gotta pull crazy moments like that? I have no idea what these cutscenes have for the purpose of this adventure, other than raising friendship levels or whatever. I don't even know. What's this? Oh, we're in a campfire. We have to use a tent. Everyone must be tired. Oh, we need a watton. We need a person to watch. Well, we could probably get Yadiel out there, so let's... Let's get him. Is everything fine? Everything should be fine. There. We're all rested. We all got our health back. Oh, another battle. All right. Oh no, 2 poison butterfaces and 2 banshees. It's a good thing we rested up. Lightning time. Boom. Ready to charm everyone? Alright, that's 1, that's 2. Charmed them all. Charmed all the enemies. Bam, dead. Great job. Go for the banshee. Yeah. Cool. Still charmed. Still charmed. And still charmed. Great. Free attacks. Free attacks for all. Boom. Deadly damage. Up your alley. Aw, that didn't kill him. Alright, encore. Get that extra strength in. Alright. 1 to go. Might as well finish it off. Gotcha. We made it. Ooh, 82 experience. Let's move out. Oh, treasure chest. Let's open it. 400 gold. Nice. Get me lots of coin. An inn, finally. Oh. That friendship levels up. Level 4. Oh. Everyone's refreshed. And, what's going on between G and Petunia? Who she likes, she's not telling. Tell me. I'm not telling. Never mind then. Ooh. Level 6. Tedaske. Alright. So, for the convenience of balancing levels, might as well switch everyone out. There we go. Alright, so let's feed them food. Alright, so I fed everyone their food. Now it's time to give them some more equipment. Pink ribbon sword? Oh god. How about a polka dot apron? Now let's get the polka dot apron. Yeah, we got it. Whew, no need to worry about failed purchases. There. Great. And we probably don't have enough. Yeah, we don't have enough. Oh well. Let's get out of here. Oh. We got 5 kinds of outfits for the chef. Alright. Oh, what's this? Alright, over there. We'll probably find the king's face there. Let's go. If you won't give up, we'll find the king through a battle. And what's this? Oh, come on, 2 mushrooms and 2 moles. Alright, let's go. Huh? Oh, move it. Dodge. Ah, yada yell. What? Ah, great. Alright, finish it off. Now I just need to deal with those pesky moles. Throw rocks at you to deal massive damage. Finish B off. Yeah! Oh, I missed! Are you kidding me? Oh, defend. Probably put him in the pinch zone. Oh no, he's got a banana. Good to go. Let's finish it off this time. Assist. Alright, you'll help out? Yeah! Alright. An all-out attack. Like Persona 4. Ooh. Healing for Valeria. Much thanks. Oh, that didn't finish it off, but this will. Fire! Yeah! Got it. Got some food, got our gold. Ready to set out. Oh, another treasure chest. Let's go, let's open this. Ooh, an MP candy. I have a lot of those. I think I have 20 now. Uh-oh. Yep, we found the king's face. Tasukete kure. Uh-oh. Yep. G-lutton Golem. Oh boy. I could tell this is probably gonna be a difficult boss. And it's probably not gonna be easy, but I will manage through this. Somehow. Fire! Boom. Right, doing good. Oh. Ow. Hurts. Alright. Let's do jump attack. Yeah! Alright. Probably the only way I can deal decent damage against it. Oh god! And it attacks twice, expected of these boss battles. I played Dempamen. You can't trick me with that game. Ha! Ooh. Oh shit! Probably put G in the pinch zone to recover. Alright, recover, not bad. Alright, MP candy. Alright. Get all the recoveries you can. Gonna need it. Alright. Go. Oh crap. Oh shit. Oh boy. This'll be tricky. Probably swap. Oh, never mind, he's got a banana. Oh, yeah. Bam. Encore. We're gonna try to live through this, Valeria. You can do it. MP candy. Oh, okay, I see. Probably put him back in, right? Should I? I'm debating on it. Yeah. Let's put him back in. Oh, ow. Oh, God. Should she recover? Yep, she's gonna recover. Get all the recoveries in. Cover as much as you need. Let me do the jump attack, yeah. Here we go. Alright. Ow. Oh god. Damn. Fire, go. Oh. Alright, more recoveries. Great. Alright. Spending most of our time recovering, but... high defense. Oh, shit. Oh, dodge. Nope. Rejected. You got rejected. Dodge, Petunia. Whoa, nice dodge. Phew. Alright, so you get a free attack in. Time for a jump attack. Oh. Well, Petunia's lending me your power. Here we go. Plus one. And 9 damage. Finish it off with a fire. There we go. That was kind of easy. Tascatta, no? Whew. That was a bit tough. He pulled through. Bonus experience. Give it to me. Got Golem steak. Ooh. Seems like we gotta get to the castle. First, rest at the inn. Oh, it's another break screen again. What a nice, relaxing image. Anyways, this has been part 8. Stick around for the next part. This is G-Wizard signing off. Be sure to subscribe for more videos. And next time, we're gonna go back to the King's Castle.